guys, Bman coming to you from Penny Lane, of course, and happy holidays. Welcome to December and our last month of 2023. Hope the year has been going well for you. For us, it's been going pretty well for us, except right now in the Bman household, everybody's got COVID. Some of us have it worse than others. I came up on a lesser end. I'm all updated in all my vaccines and boosters, so my version, although I did come up positive, is more like the flu without the fever. But I've kind of my voice is kind of like scraggly and stuff. My nose has been running. I've been coughing my head off and run down and stuff. Others have been like laid out. One said that I felt like they got hit by a Mack truck. I was like, wow. But we're on the mend. We're on the mend. So, and as I say, the show must go on. So today for week one, the song I'm doing is from John Lennon and Yoko Ono. It's called Happy Xmas, War is Over. It's a great song. Came out in 1971. Chart-wise, it hit number 38 on the U.S. charts, number 2 on the U.K. charts, number 13 on the Australian charts. On the A side, you got Happy Xmas, the War is Over. On the B side, you got Listen, the Snow is Falling. And it was actually, to mark this is the seventh single that John Lennon released since being in the Beatles. In case you're keeping track of that, wanted to know that, yes. So, I guess with no further ado, Happy Xmas, the War's Over, John Lennon, Yoko Ono. 2, 3, 4. So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, Christmas. I hope you have fun, the near and the dear one, the old and the young. Merry, merry Christmas and a happy new year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. This Christmas, the weak and for strong, for rich and for poor one, the road is long. So happy Christmas, black and for white, yellow and red one, stop all the fight. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one without any fear. So this is Christmas. What have we done? Another year over, new ones just begun. Happy Christmas, we hope you have fun, the near and the dear ones, the old and the young. Merry, merry Christmas, and a happy new year. Let's hope it's a good one, without any fear. Xmas, War is Over, John Lennon, Yoko Ono, 1971. Great, great song. Great, great song. So, let's get to it, right? So, like I said, this came out in 1971. It was written by John Lennon and Yoko Ono. Let's see. What I want to say. Oh, so this song was written in protest against the America's involvement in the Vietnam War. One of the neat things about the song, like I said, it came out in 71. It actually came out in the UK in November of 71 and December 1st in the US in 1971. And to go along with this song's release, John and Yoko rented billboard spaces in 12 major cities across the world. And in black and white, it was white, and then in black letters, they had, it said, "The war is over if you want it. Happy Christmas from John and Yoko." Just to say, hey, you know, there's got to be something better going on than this. People that played on this particular song, you got John Lennon doing vocals and guitar, Yoko Ono on vocals, the Harlem Community Children's Choir did backing vocals. You got Mei Ping on backing vocals. You're like, Mei Ping, yes. That was the woman that was their assistant and eventually became John Lennon's girlfriend for like 18 months. That is correct. That's her. You have Nicky Hopkins on piano and chimes, Teddy Irwin on guitar, Jim Keltner on drums, sleigh bells, Hugh McCracken on guitar, Chris Osborne on guitar, and Stuart Scraff on guitar. And let's see. What else do I want to say? Part of the reason I picked this particular song and at this time and not on Christmas is because it came out around this time. And 43 years ago, yesterday, on December 8th, 1980, John Lennon was assassinated at the young age of 40 years old. So it's been 43 years ago on December 8th when John Lennon was assassinated. And then now we got the song, It's the Ninth. And I thought, well, it all kind of fits, beginning of December. And the thing is, he's writing about the war being over, and what do we got going on right now? We got, you know, Hamas, Israel, war going on over there. 43 years later, what do we still have in the world? War. War and people dying. And that's what it's about. People dying. Innocent people dying. So those words that he wrote and he came out with 43 years ago are still prevalent today. Sad but true. So, is there anything I want to say about else I got to say about this? No. Hope you guys are having a nice holiday so far. mine is looking better because I am feeling a little better. I was glad I was able to get this in the one take because I didn't think I had another in me. So hopefully you enjoyed the song. If you enjoyed the song, I'll be kind of nice giving it a thumbs up. If you enjoyed mine and, of course, Tina the 12 string, who did all the heavy lifting, how about being kind of nice, leaving her some nice comments. Don't forget to check out week two, check out Plots on Wednesday in the pit at 1 p.m. And then don't forget to check out me on Saturday, of course, in Penny Lane at noon. I guess that's all I really got, and that's all I feel up for. So until next time, peace out, live long, and prosper.